Hi guys, today I have a quick 6 tips for you how to find a model. But before I'll go to that, I would like to tell you that it is very important to find a niche. What type of photography is it you do? And is it a maternity? Is it a portrait? Is it a family photography? Is it a newborns? So selecting a niche, especially if you want to pursue photography professionally, will help you a lot and influence greatly what way of looking models you will actually go for. Okay, so with this being said, let's go to the tips. Tip number one, family and friends. Use your inner circle. Your family and friends can be a great models, especially if you just starting out, if you're a beginner and you just want to polish your craft and learn new techniques. So you can actually use your family and friends without feeling the pressure to deliver quality shots to the model. Tip number two is post a model call on your social media. Let everyone who follows you, who knows you, let them know that you're looking for models, that you pursue a photographer. Also, if you feel that you don't have enough reach, then you can always turn to your family and friends again and ask them to post a model call for you, so your reach will be expanded and more people will know that you need a model and will be able to contact you if they want to participate. Tip number three is Facebook groups. These days, Facebook has groups for practically anything. So I would suggest you to find a Facebook group for models. How you're going to do that? You will just type in the search bar your area models. For example, I live in Houston. I would type Houston models and available groups would pop up. Join the groups and you can post a model call there. It's very easy and it's a very great way to find models. Also, a big plus that there is a very large diversity of types of models and variations of looks there, so you will probably be able to find any model that you're looking for. Tip number four, follow the hashtag. So these days Instagram allows you the opportunity to follow or see the certain hashtag. So basically write in the search bar hashtag your area models, for example hashtag Houston models, and you will find a lot of people who use that hashtag in their pictures. So a lot of models actually use this hashtag, and this way you'll be able to locate models, see their profiles and contact the ones who you would like to work with. Tip number five, use models that your local photographer uses. Now, if you don't follow any photographers in your area, I would suggest you to do that. That's the great way to be a part of the community and get to know people who has the same passion as you do. Also, when you follow work of your local photographers, they always tag models in the shot. So that way, if you like a certain model that the photographer uses, you can easily locate them and then contact them directly through Instagram and see if they want to collaborate with you. So quick tip here that models usually have friends who's models as well. So by going through the friends or through the followers of your chosen model, you can always find more people to ask for collaboration. Tip number six is modeling agencies. So I know a lot of photographers actually restrain from modeling agencies or from contact them and try to find the models different way. And the reason for that is because photographers feel that modeling agencies always want to get paid for the models. Which is true because it is a business, but here's the thing, what is money? Money is value. And if you will provide to the agency value in different format that they might be interested to work with you. For example, if you reach a certain level of photography that you can provide for the agency, you can just contact them. So basically just drop them a letter saying like, hey, I'm a local photographer and I would like to do some test shoots with your models. Please let me know if that is possible, and remember to attach a link to your online portfolio. That is very important. If you don't have one, there is many ways to create one professional looking and for free. If you want me to talk about that more, let me know in the comment down below. But yes, basically send them a letter and see what they say. They might actually agree and you can work with them, or they might not respond at all, which is fine as well. There is other way to still collaborate with models, especially if you do a fashion photography, or you want to do fashion photography, you do want that certain fashion look that agency models can provide. So the other way how you can do that is by going to their website, and there's a list of their models, and usually they always mention their name and last name, so you can just research the model on the social media and contact her directly. And see if she wants to work with you. Now, keep in mind that when you're approaching a professional model, those people do that for a living, and they used to get paid for the job. So it is very normal that when you're approaching a model, she will send you her rates, or she will send you to her agency to make appropriate booking. And it is really up to you what you want to do that. Now, if you're looking for something TFP type of shoot, time for photos, maybe professional models will not be the best option, although don't let me stop you. I would suggest you to go, most agency has a fresh faces section, and what is fresh faces is the newly signed models, or the models that just finished education. They don't have much work yet, they don't have many many pictures in their portfolios yet, so they will be more willing to work with you in exchange for pictures for their portfolio. Now the same, you can contact them the same way, just either you can contact agency, but if agents don't reply, you can always contact them directly on social media, but you will have to research them. So this was 6 ways how to find a model for your photo shoot. With this being said, I would like to mention that whenever you approach somebody, it is up to them to say yes or no, and the rejection is just a part of the life and part of the world of we live in it. Don't take it personally and just move on and go and find people who really wants to collaborate with you. And there are people out there, you just need to find them. So yes, if you're being rejected, don't be upset, just move on. There's nothing personal, they don't know you, and you don't really know the reason why they say no or why they don't reply. And of course, the last important point is be nice, be polite. We all human beings, and we all want to collaborate and be next to people who are nice and pleasant. So if you will be respectful and polite, there is much higher chance that people will actually want to collaborate with you. So this was the end of the video. I hope you find it useful. Please let me know in the comments down below which way of finding models you find work for you, and which one you like the best, or if I haven't mentioned some way and you find models the different way, then please do mention it again in the comments down below. I would really like to know. And yes, I think that's it. Lots of love from Houston, Texas, and see you next time. Bye.